Mac, we found the elevators, but the power's off. When you get to the top, look for a circuit breaker or something. Thanks, Knack.
Thanks, buddy.
There's the museum. See it?
Thanks, Ava. Not too much further. I hope the museum hasn't taken too much damage.
When Knack and I were there, I heard them talking about upgrading their security.
guys, you should see this.
Lucas, this is a high goblin.
Right, like Yurik.
Yes, but no one has seen one for hundreds of years.
They sure are different from the ones we find skulking around the ruins.
Will you take a look at that? Ding.
The museum.
Looks like we all had the same idea.
I say we go stop them.
No. Let's get there first and see what they're looking for.
That's sneaky. I like it. You go infiltrate the museum, I'll tell Xander that plans have changed.
Ava. Be careful. What?
I can't believe the High Goblins are still alive.
We need to hurry. Let's find a shortcut.
Goblins after the museum.
Good. Looks like we made it here before them.
If we go through these doors, the alarm will tell the whole goblin army we're here.
Maybe the roof.
On it.
You see anything Nat can use as a ledge?
I think I see some vents up there. Thank you.
Fancy.
This wasn't here last time. Protected by Katrina security. Katrina?
Yes, it's true. My ex is in private security.
Well, if you're really missing her, you could date one of these robots. They look just like her.
Who makes a million robot clones of themselves? I mean, who does that?
Are you ever gonna tell us what happened between you two?
I could, but I'm afraid it would trigger my flashbacks. It's exactly like her. Huh? Yep. It's exactly like her. Well, this brings back memories. Good idea. Let's switch the security off as we go.
What's Katrina up to nowadays?
You boys break into a museum makes me feel like a bad influence.
And that's why you're my favorite uncle.
Work, Knack.
Whoops, dead end.
Hmm.
Clear crystal. Clever. No need to worry about laser beams when you're transparent. Doctor's old plane.
So, how much do you think one of those security robots would cost, anyway?
You're really thinking about getting one? Ew.
finally finished our exhibit. Nice.
Glad we didn't bring Doc's things here for nothing.
Here's the story of your creation. After years of study, Dr. Vargas was able to solve the mystery of the relics and produce a living, thinking creature. It's just so amazing.
I'm pretty happy with the outcome myself.
So, where's my section? Doctor's assistant? That's it?
You were a good assistant.
Would it have killed them to mention my name? Without me, the doctor would never have known.
Do you hear that?
Goblins.
Let's go.
So the town invasion was just a diversion.
Those high goblins sure are smart. Ruins. It takes me back to my last adventures with Knack.
The doctor would certainly get a kick out of this stuff.
Like he's the one waking up all the ancient weapons? I guess.
Thank you.
What do you think the goblins are searching for?
Something here, obviously. But what? Crystals? Guardians? Relics?
This.
That's one of the titans that Ava was talking about. More properly, its head.
Wow. We humans defeated these?
The goblins only made about 10 of them.
Good thing, huh?
Remember Ava's story? These titans were too tough to take on directly.
So Marius had his strike team take out the control center. Yeah, I remember.
Ava got back to Xander safely?
She's tough. I'm sure she's fine.
Secured, Knack. Gonna have to be bigger to pry it open.
I'm sure there's plenty of relics around if you look for them. This is a museum, after all.
Ready?
before us.
Send the signal.
I'm forgetting something.
Forgive me. Send the signal. Exalted One.
Sending now.
Can't believe the High Council chose him.
Do you receive it?
Yes. I have it. Beautiful. Whatever that is, take it out!
Slight change of plans, boys.
Wipe it out!
This is the artifact the goblins were looking for?
Remarkable.
It reminds me of... nothing, really. I've never seen anything like it.
It's as I suspected. The High Goblins are deeply involved in these events.
But we must take this seriously.
I am taking this seriously.
The High Goblins will be hard to track down. After Marius was victorious in the war, he destroyed all their cities. All that's left is rubble.
You know what? The map we saw in Yurik's lab, it has an extra marking.
Do you think that might be the control center?
I'd agree with you, but I've been to this spot, and there's nothing there. Not even ruins.
Still worth a look, though, right?
Definitely.
About that artifact.
Lucas, the goblins must know something about that object. With my knowledge of relics,
Doctor,
and
I appreciate your interest, but first it must be protected. Our village
Forgive me, Xander, but I can learn much
you know
more
what?
Using my equipment.
I'm gonna hang on to this for
lab.
A little while.
Your lab?
You coming?
Could be a culturally significant find. I hate to see it dissected.
Well, science is hardly about just
Now, Lucas, you must take this place seriously.
Can you believe he said that? What does the doctor think we've been doing this whole time?
Being distracted by me, apparently. Why don't you just give the artifact to Xander?
I'll deal with it later.
Well, just like I told you, a whole lot of nothing.
Well, we're here. Let's go look around.
The control center's out there. We'll find it. Come on.
What would a control center look like anyway?
Well, I guess it would be a big man-made, sorry, goblin-made structure.
Do you see anything like that?
No.
Nothing but rocks as far as the eye can see.
Maybe it's just wishful thinking. How could anything be out here?